Hi, I'm David Cantor with the Law Offices of David Michael Cantor, and welcome to my blog. Today's topic has to do with a murder victim by the name of Corey White. Now, Corey is a young man out of Philadelphia who was dating a girl by the name of London Ely, and basically he was the father of her child. They apparently got into an argument, and immediately after, she went on Facebook and put that she would, quote, "I will pay somebody a stack to kill my baby father," unquote. Now, according to police, the word stack refers to $1,000. It's slang. Well, apparently right after that was posted, another individual stated, quote, "Say no more, what he look like, where he be at, need that stack first," unquote. And this other individual arrested, his name's Timothy Bynum, along with London Ely. They were both picked up and charged with solicitation to commit murder. Okay, if the story ended there, she probably shouldn't have solicited. Was this guy really serious when he responded? Was he just goofing around? Here's the problem. Within 3 hours after their hearing, in which their bond was reduced, they had been sitting in custody since June, this gentleman was shot and killed by unknown assailants. That looks very suspicious that the baby daddy has now been killed. Everybody's saying they need to charge these people with murder. Here's the defense attorney in me. You have to show a nexus that whoever shot him because of that. Could have been something completely random street violence, but he had to have been motivated and shot him because of the offer for $1,000. I don't think they're gonna be able to prove that. Ely's attorney, Gerald Stein, stated, hey, look, it's just a coincidence in the timing. My client's in prison. She obviously couldn't have done it. I don't think they're gonna be charged for this murder, but I can tell you the solicitation charge are probably gonna end up with more time than they would have got because this gentleman was actually killed and it was so close in time. But that's what I think. Tell me what you think.